When I walk through this park, I just don't see overgrown grass and weeds and stuff. I see people and I see souls and I see families enjoying themselves. We have people that is willing to help. This is our community. They see it being revived and they're seeing life coming back.